Some people in Gulf Shores discovered their cell phones wouldn't work today. A cell tower near Clubhouse Drive and West 2nd Street, as you can see, caught fire, causing some outages. Emergency service communications were not affected. The fire was quickly extinguished and repairs began immediately.